G'day folks and welcome to the channel. If it's your first time here, my name is Yanis and you're watching My Tech Corner. If you want to help the channel, please consider giving this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on new videos to come. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how you can transfer photos, videos or files from your iPad to an external hard drive. Over here, I've got the iPad Pro 12.9 inch with the M1 chip. It's the base model with 128GB storage. Now that iPads come with a USB-C connection, it's very easy for us to connect an external hard drive to it, and also we don't really need a lot of storage on the iPad itself, as we can have our photos, videos and files stored on an external hard drive and edit them from there. Or, if we don't want to carry the hard drive with us, we can easily transfer them back to the iPad. Over here, I've got the Samsung T7 SSD that I have shown in a previous video. If you want to go and check it out, I will link it up here somewhere and on the description down below. All we need to do is connect our hard drive to the iPad and go to the Files app. By opening the Files app, we can see that our hard drive is connected over here.
Just press it. And over here, as you can see, I've already put some folders with photos and videos in them. Now to create a new folder, just press the icon folder up here. And you can name it however you want. For the demonstration of this video, I'm just going to put photos. And as you can see, the folder is empty right now. So what we're going to do now is get out of the Files app and go to Photos. Up here, I'm going to press the Select. And you can either select a video or a photo individually just by pressing on it. Or you can multi-select and press the button down here. Go down to where it says Save to Files. Press it. And this will open up. Select your external hard drive. And we're going to put it in the Photos folder, which we created previously. And save. Now if we get out of Photos and go to our Files app, open our external hard drive, go to the file that we created, and we can see that we've got everything in here now. The process is exactly the same if you want to transfer files from your iPad to an external hard drive. Well, that's all for today's video. If you found it useful and helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on new videos to come. Thanks for watching.